Hey Masters, does it happen to you too? You want to animate your object by local axis? Let's move it, rotate around local axis, and the result is so terrible. We can repair it by right click on transform, edit section, and use Quaternion Interpolation. Voila, we got it. It's so easy. And another quick tip, you can right click on your keyframe and change its interpolation here.